Hello student, so today we are going to start the new chapter. It is algebra in that pair of linear equation in two variables. So here we are going to take the linear equation. Okay, pair in the sense jodi jote antivala, that is okay, in the two variables. You already know that in the algebra, algebraic expression means equation, you know that linear equation, quadratic, they have three kinds are there. So here first all linear equation, okay, linear equation in the sense they having an algebraic expression having degree 1 is called linear equation. Okay, so for example, if I am going to take I will take example for this linear equation. This one you don't want to write, I am just showing for you an example. Okay, for example, 2x plus 3y is equal to 5, or else you can take x minus 3y minus 3 is equal to 0. See here, this is an equation, it is an algebraic expression that having a degree. You know how to know the degree, right? Degree in the sense you have to go for variable. Here this is a x and y alphabet you are taking, now ABCD, that is an variable. X and y are the alphabets. Here 2, 3, 5 are the numerical constant, okay, constant terms, they will not change. But here x and y are the variables, they can take any value. Okay, you can take x value 0, 1, 2, 3 like that. Y also you can take any value here. Okay, these are the not constant term, but here 2, 3, this one single number, here 3 is a constant. Okay, that variable power, okay, that is a degree for the equation. Variable power is what? Nothing is there, means 1 here, here 1. That means this equation having a degree, what? Degree here, degree nothing but power, remember, degree is 1. So degree 1 algebraic expression are called what? Linear equation. Those algebraic equation having a degree 1 is called what? Linear equation. Same way you are going to learn that in the last year only, quadratic equation, know that degree should be 2. Same example only I will take, 2x square plus 3y is equal to 5 or minus 5. Yes, see that power, any one variable power you can take. Okay, here it is 2 is there, means that is a degree 2. Okay, you not concentrate for x only, you can take here both the variable power you need to concentrate. Okay, so here what is the degree will be 2, right? So degree 2 is there, means what we call it is quadratic equation. Okay, so if it is degree 3 is there, means what we call cubic equation. That is a basic thing you need to know about in this lesson. If it is degree 1 is there, called what? Linear equation. Degree 2 is there, means we call quadratic equation. Degree 3 in a sense, 2x cube plus 3y minus 5 is equal to 0. You cannot take only this example only, I am just showing for you. Your degree what is there? 3. Okay, so if I am going to put here 4, so now what is the degree here? Not, it is 3. This highest power we need to go. Okay, here highest power is 2, here highest power is 4. That sense, that not a cubic, that is a more than polynomial you are going to pronounce. Okay, degree 1 linear, degree 2 quadratic, degree 3 is there, means that is called what? Cubic, means that power, variable power is 3, means cubic, variable power means degree is 2, quadratic, linear equation. In this lesson we are going to study pair of linear equation. We are not considering like this only one equation. Here we are going to consider two pairs. See, these are the one. If I am join one more equation here, now it is a pair of equation like that. Okay, so you need to know what is the standard form of linear equation, that is ax plus by plus c is equal to 0. This is a standard form of linear equation. Okay, if I come to the quadratic equation, what is that? Degree 2, no? So that means ax square plus by plus c is equal to 0. This is a quadratic equation standard form. Like that, if I come to the cubic, ax cube, so here you can take a 1 power, right? So here ax cube plus by square, next c See, if you going to give 3 only, that is also enough for this. Degree 3 is, that means what we call cubic. Okay. So now we are only concentrating here linear equations, not any quadratic and cubic here. So linear equation here, that standard form, remember, ax plus by plus c is equal to 0. So here a, b are the real numbers. C is a constant. They can take any value here. A and B, what we called, are the real numbers. A, B are the real number. That thing, remember, A and B should not be equal to 0. A, B are what? Real number. They not equals to 0. Avu 0 agirbardu. If I am take here, see, this is, if I am write it in that, here, A value, what it is taken? X coefficient is always A, remember. Okay, 2. B, Y coefficient is a B value. Is a 3. So this is what A, this is what B here, this is what C. Okay, so here, so wherever you will get the X coefficient, that is A, Y coefficient is B. Coefficient in the sense co-supporting number, Y ge supporting yaudi there till to plus or minus. Okay, that is B, and is the constant number you are getting now, that is C. Here you can identify now A value is 1, B value is with the sign minus 3, C value is minus 3. Okay, so here this is not a linear equation, it is a quadratic equation. Here we are going to taking what? Pair of linear equation. Okay, pair of linear. Okay, understood, no? So now in this classwork, you need to write first linear equation, means algebraic expression. This one you have to write in your classwork neatly. Lesson name, write it. Linear equation and algebraic expression having a degree 1 is called linear equation. That standard form is ax plus by plus c is equal to 0, where a and b are real numbers. Real numbers means, you know, no, it include both rational and irrational number. Okay, that should not be 0. If it is, suppose if it is, it a and b 0 come, means what happened, I will show you. If it is 0 comes, means what happened, see, here a will be 0 in the sense x into 0, what will be 0, means this whole term will be 0 in the sense here a term only not there, means we can't say that it is a quadratic linear equation. Okay, we here that should be include 3 terms also, then only we say that it is a linear equation, otherwise it is not a linear equation. What should be there? X coefficient will be there, Y coefficient is be there, and C is also will be, constant term also will be there. Then also one more thing, that degree will be what? 1 always. Okay, so that is called linear equation. Now come to the lesson point. There is a pair of linear equation, means here we are considering the two pairs, means one is a, if I am going to take a standard form only, ax plus by plus c is equal to 0. Remember, this is a standard form of the linear equation. So another one I am going to take, ax plus by plus c is equal to 0, in the sense we are going to give the alphabet for this, c1 for this, a2, b2, c2. These are the pair of linear equation. Here a1, b1, c1 are the first equation, linear equation 1 coefficient. A2, b2, c2 are the another. Okay, so here pair we are going to concentrating now, pair of linear equations. Okay, so pair of linear equations in two variables. See, here only two variables is there, no? Which are the two variables? X and Y are the variables. A1, A2 and C1 are the real numbers. In that, C not have any variable here. Just A and B as a variable. Here, if it is C, make it 0, means that is no problem. But here, that coefficient X and Y, that one should not be a 0. Remember, okay? Pair of linear equation. If I am going to take any two pairs of equation here, you know this, this is a LHS side, RHS side. LHS side, RHS side, right? So if I am going to take any two pair of linear equation, two equations, okay, here a1 is what? You need to know how to write for this. I am going to take first one as a 2x, 3y is equal to 9, okay. So let us write a1, b1, c1, writing the value for this equation, first one. No need to write this in your classwork. A1 is, what is the x coefficient, supporting one with the sign, plus 2, like that. A, B1 is what? Your Y coefficient, plus 3. Then C value, what is there? C1, not C. c value. You are going to take the 9 this side. Now what will be the sign? It is minus 9. Or else you can write like this also, this equation 2x plus 3y minus 9 is equal to 0. Always should be equal to 0 is there, that is good for you. Okay, this like is there. So c value minus, like that for this one where I'm going to write. So this is the second equation now. So that is a2, b2, c2 value. Like that we are going to represent. A2 is what? 4. B2 is 6. Then c2 is what? 18. You are taking this side. You can't write plus 18 here. Always remember c plays what? It is left side. If it is in that given equation, your right side is there, means you need to take a left side, means opposite sign want to take. Remember, if it is in the right side only, that sign only how to write. Here say minus 9 only you can write, but if it is whenever it is there given in the right side, you should take this side and write it. So understood now how to write? What is mean by pair of linear equation? Linear equation with a two equations. Okay, two linear equation is called what? Pair of linear equation. So that value, if we are going to give it two equations, so what you will learn? Pair of linear equations, in the sense two linear equations with the variables x and y. Okay, so here a1, b1, c1 and a2, b2, c2 are the real numbers. One more thing, a1, b1 should not be 0. Okay, whether constant term 0, in the sense nothing will be happened, but you have to know that. So one more thing, in this year algebraic expressions we are going to represent in graphically. Okay, graph, you know, no, if I'm going to take one equations, any equation, there should be a infinitely many solution we will get. No, for example, if I'm take one equation, infinitely many solution, for example, if I'm going to take an example here, okay, x plus y, example x plus y is equal to 3. Any x algebraic expression, you can see that you can value put at x value 0, 1, 2, or whether maybe minus 1, minus 2, like that. If you put any value for any variable here, x and y are the variable, I don't know. If you put for same way, y is equal to 0, 1, 2, like that till to infinity, countless. Okay, so if you put, you will get the solution, right? So if I'm going to put x as a 2, any value, okay, for this equation, I'm going to put x value as a 2 here. So 2 plus y is equal to 3. So y is equal to 3. I'm going to transfer this side. So if this y value, what you get? 1, like that. So you will get infinitely many solution here, right? So this solution, if I'm going to represent on the graph, okay, you will get that one equation is there, so one solution. So x value, what I taken? X value and y value. X value, if I'm going to take what? 2 for y value, what we get? 1. So if I'm going to represent on the graph, it is 1, so plus 2, like that. Y also 1, 2. If I'm going to represent, what do you get here? Y value is 1. This is x axis, y axis. If I'm going to represent x and y axis, so here x value, what is there? 2. Y value, what is there? This, like this we can get a points. No, like that, if I'm going to choose 3-4 points, we will get the line, right? So that is representing what we call graphical representation. Any equation, if I put a value for one equation, you will get a 2-3 points, right? So that is called what? Graphical representation. Here we are going to talking about, in that before all, you are getting the 1-1 point. If you are going to represent, whether maybe straight line, you will get, right? If I'm going to take a two pair of linear equation, two pairs of linear equation, LE means linear equation short form. Okay, so one is for one equation, for one line is slope you get, means another one also you will get. No, it should be that another one line like this. If you get, this is one point, it is intersecting. So in that algebraic expression, two pairs, if you take, okay, two pairs of linear equation, you will get three possibilities. One is intersecting lines. Okay, one is what? Intersecting at a point. Okay, one is what? Intersecting, intersecting lines, intersecting lines. Another one, coincident lines, coincident dent. And one more is there, parallel line. Parallel lines. So where you get pair of linear equations in graphical representation, or geometrically we are going to represent what? Graphically representation, pair of linear equation in graphical, if you are going to represent, three conditions you will get. So that is, I will show you here only. See, in this book only they given. This is what? Intersecting. Two lines, if you are going to at any one point, they are going to intersect. That is called what? Intersecting lines. If they not intersect, that is called what? Parallel lines. You know parallel means, right? They never meet at. Here the two lines will be meet, means that is intersecting line. If it is, they are not meet at a one point, is called parallel lines. Okay, if the both the points are same equation, if you are going to take same equations like x plus y is equal to 3, then one more also x plus y is equal to 3, if you are get a same equation, that how is it intersecting line will be, they are going to same points you will getting, no slope. One equation for if you get this point, in a sense another one also you will getting the same point, that is called what? Coincident lines. Okay, one by one we will study detailly, but you have to remember what is intersecting, that lines should be like this, intersect at a point. Okay, coincident means that two points, one line is like this, means another one line also it will be on that line only. Okay, they going to point if you are looking. Parallel lines like this, they never intersect. The point you are going to locate, that 2-3 points, okay, that one point will be meet here. No, in this both that in coincident, both the lines points are meeting each other. In this parallel, then no one point also meet at the point, intersect. Okay, these three condition we are going to represent in graphically. Okay, so one more thing, when they are intersecting graphically, they have three condition. One more is that algebraic also you are going to study 5 steps in this algebraically. Okay, later we will study two way we going to represent that. One is graphical representation, another one algebraic representation. Algebraic representation, okay, presentation. One is graphical representation, another one is algebraic representation. In the graphical representation, three conditions you are going to know: intersecting, coincident and parallel. Okay, that line you need to remember. Intersecting lines means that two lines will be intersect at one point. Two lines will intersect at one point. Another, coincident lines means that two lines will be not will be at a one same line. They are on that line only. Okay, coincident. Okay, next, parallel lines. Two lines will not intersect. Not intersect also we can say, not intersect and or parallel. Not intersect means each one they will be moving in a perpendicular, no intersecting here. Okay, algebraic representation also is there 5 kinds it is. So algebraic 3 methods are there, sorry, that is substitution method, elimination method, cross multiplication method. Okay, that is algebraically, numerically here. Graphically we are going to represent 3 methods: intersecting line, coincident line, parallel line. Each one have a different way we are going to represent. Like that here in the algebraic representation also, each one's exercise you are going to do that. Okay, before that in your classwork you need to write what is meant by linear equation. First write it, that linear equation having a degree 1. Okay, that equation having a degree 1, that is called what? Linear equation. The standard form or general form will be what? Ax plus by plus c is equal to 0. Parks put for this, where a and b, c are the real numbers. Okay, here a, b should not be equals to 0. Then two variables which are here, x and y. For that examples also write it neatly. Next heading, pair of linear equation. Two linear equations are in the same, two variables x and y here. Okay, so these two variable, that standard form we are going to represent as a1x plus b1y c1 is equal to 0, a2x plus b2y plus c2 is equal to 0. These two are the pair of linear equation. Degree will be 1 only. So here also a1, b1, c1 and a2, b2, c2 are the real numbers only. Here also a1, b1 and a2, b2 should not be equal to 0. If it is 0, I will be there, means one variable only not there. We are in the name itself only says no, pair of linear equations in two variables. Two variables only not there means no sense of that sentence, right? So for this example also write it. I will given two example for each one. Okay, this after each one stepwise we are going to solving. Okay, this much you have to write and keep it in your classwork. And what about the intersecting line, coincident line, parallel lines? That all I will give you later or in the next video. Okay, what is that meaning? That algebraic representation, graphical representation, three methods also you need to know. Intersecting, coincident, parallel lines, like the algebraic representation, substitution method, elimination method, cross multiplication method. Okay.